You know, usually I wouldn't address my haters, but they seem to be lost. What it comes down to is I'd like to help people actually see what's going on. It's funny, I just saw one of my haters saying how I must be asleep, that I wasn't aware of the things that are going on, because I didn't, you know, cover all the things, the events that are going on. You know, I guess because I don't sit there and tell you and show you, oh, look at the mistakes Crisis Christine made. Oh, look at it, she made this mistake, she made that mistake. That I'm asleep. Well, you could say that all you would like. Because I investigated where these people that are doing these false flags actually came from. Going back, studying the tuberculosis hospitals, studying the utopian societies, studying these experimental communities that we've had in the United States, the eugenics program that did not end until the 70s in Indiana, I might add. Name something. I probably have it in here. Because I studied it. Because I understand it. I understand that what Crisis Christine is doing and her mistakes that she's making and all that other shit is so unimportant to what's really going on, because I would like to stop the people that are doing this and putting these people in our faces. But nobody wants to address those problems. They want to address what's right in their face. They're putting it in your face because they want you to see it. You're not going after what's behind there. How many times I've talked about the U.S. Army Psychological Command, along with the civilian affairs, has been putting on a lot of this shit and nobody even discusses them or investigates them? No, but I have. Or the foundations, whether it's the Aspen Foundation, the RAND Foundation, or the RAND Institute. I look into it. Because I didn't dumb myself down as much as you have to only looking at what's in front of your face. I'm not awake. Are you sure about that? I'm a lot more awake than you think. But it's not by accident. Because when I woke up, I didn't just focus on what was right in front of my face. I dug into the history. Because history is the important. History is the key. Most people don't even have a clue to what's actually going on out there because they don't look into the history. What I'm going to do, and I just wanted to address that, and I'm sorry for yelling for my regular people and everything else, but I just wanted to make a point to these people. And I'm going to show you just a tiny bit of my research. And how much I've charted these people, how I know who they are. I know the groups that do what they're doing. And you're gonna see it right at the end of this video, that I've been charting so much of it that it would blow your mind. It would blow your mind. And I'm just giving you an insy bit of what I've researched. And you're gonna see every note I made has research within it, literally. Citations on every little thing I've researched. And we're talking about thousands. And that's just the pieces that I'm showing you. So, be careful what you say, because you might actually be wrong.
Thank you.